Matt, you called it exactly right. He went after Joey Ryan because of that penalty that he had down in the corner. Joey Ryan doesn't fight very often, but when he did a nice job. Right there is that punch that came in late. And you can read the referee's lips, Joe Sullivan, you're gone.
Yep. Yep, he sent them both out. And he's talking to both coaches right now.
You get a good look at Dan Watson. Now, oh, Dan's having words with the Wheeling bench.
I don't know who he's yelling at right there. Nick Vitucci as well. They're both upset about something. Well, and Nick is, what is Nick doing right now? He's flipping out.
Yeah, he's got an unsportsmanlike contact.
Here he goes. Oh, he just threw a water bottle and another from Nick Vitucci. Are you kidding me?
That was a good throw. He hit Joe Sullivan in the foot. Now sticks are coming.
Nick has lost it behind that bench at Joe Sullivan, our referee, and another water bottle. Nick Vitucci has flipped it. Wow.
Someone just threw, an octopus just hit Joe Sullivan, and another one.
Yeah, and a couple more coming down for good measure. And this sellout crowd of 8,200 just watched the head coach of the Toledo Walleye lose it here tonight. He did not like the explanation that came to him from Joe Sullivan.
Right, and he once
Bruce,
he heard
and
that,
he absolutely lost it.
Well, we're going to be here a while, Matt, because it's going to take this crew some time to clean up this ice. There you see the replay. I'll tell you what, Nick Vitucci right there with about an 86 mile an hour fastball over towards Joe Sullivan.